Okay, we gotta go on around this other side of the mountain wilderness just to fight some things. What do we find? I don't know if I'm gonna fight these things.
Everyone ready to fight?
Shit.
With pleasure.
With pleasure.
Understood.
Okay.
Okie dokie.
You got it.
Okay, that's what we have. Can't go that far or something.
Understood.
We're gonna have to.
With pleasure. Vanish.
let's do
with pleasure.
Our banish and see if it does anything.
Understood.
You got it.
Try it again. We haven't passed out yet, so we'll just keep doing that.
Okie dokie.
With pleasure.
Try that. To banish it. I know somebody else had banish.
Is that car? Understood. Understood. With pleasure.
Well, it's uncaught.
let's,
Yes.
Let's see who is gonna be our next level up. Probably those two. Oh, with this one, he may be the next level up. 200,000. Oh yeah, he's the next level up. What's up, guys? We're gonna sleep right here. We gotta sleep for a little bit. Probably get woken up. Actually, one is almost perfect. Well, now it's midnight. If you can see, the moon is moving very slowly because this game came out in the early 2000s. It had to ship way before Skyrim or Oblivion. I think this game came out before Morrowind. So let's sleep a little bit just to make sure that it's daylight. We gotta cast everything again anyway.
Yes.
Yes.
What else is there?
Yes.
Hey, this is everything. Let's go outside and see what we find. I'm going back to the rift. I'm just trying to pick up some experience before I get there. I'm going back to the rift so we can get money again, because we're not making any fucking money out here. We're just making more experience, really. Killed everything on this map. Alright, we're gonna go back to this other map and we're gonna run across the lava at that one point.
But you ever hear that old song?
Wait, yeah, I can't.
It's too hot for me to trot. Well, this place must have been the inspiration. It's hotter than a packed drunken roadhouse at 2 a.m. If we're going in, we better be careful.
Oh, no. No, no. This is the way to the...
Okay. So I guess I can't go. But we can come back here and go sleep. And go through there again. Maybe one more time, but I've got to stop for at least a little bit, because I've got to drink the rest of this beer, and then I have to clear off my desk, because I got, like, a plate pick up. A wrapper. Yeah, I've got a few things I need to clear off, but I'm not going to do them while I'm recording. Okay, we have, like, no bullets. So, I mean, I can see how I overlooked that, but let me find my list of where we can teleport to, and we need to go to the Umpani place. Oh, shit. Yeah, that'd be the quickest. So, the ranger.
You bellowed?
Yay.
Back so soon?
Gotta buy a bunch of spike stones, because that's all we can get, really. Jesus, shit. Impaling stones, yeah, but I want to see if he's got musket balls. Stacks of one? It's ridiculous. Okay, we don't have any other arrows. Well, let's get these. No, we've got some. We don't need those. Will he buy... He will buy instruments. Buy this too. You know, with the way that they use their stamina, maybe I should keep those heavy staminas. But I don't need this. He'll never use that. I could probably get rid of this. What is this? Holy water. I don't know what it does. Sears unholy creatures and undead and demonic varieties. That's only useful if I fight like a skeleton lord or something. I wish he would buy those. Oh, we've got these things to sell too. Fucking horn things. God damn it. We've got a lot of renewal potions. I think I should save them though, because, you know, if everybody suddenly got it, I need it. So, get rid of the throwing knives, and I think that that's all we got.
Yes?
Yes.
I'm only saving that empty bottle because I think I may need it for some fucking reason.
You bellowed?
Yes. Waiting.
What is your will?
Yes?
What's up?
Alright. We got everything out.
Don't let the door hit you.
Cheerio!
Yes.
I don't think you want to say cheerio to that guy. He probably doesn't give a fuck. No, why not? We sort of got our weight issue covered. He's got two barbed arrows. I guess I'll use them up. I hate to not be able to shoot anything after shooting those two for the rest of the turn, but I've got to get rid of them because that's another stack of things. That's just, I've got so many stacks of things. Isn't he sort of good? Yeah, 48. So he could use these, I guess. I would much rather him fight close combat. He's just not good enough to cast these yet. 75, 85, 70. He's got 72, why can't he cast it? Lifesteal. I guess it's because I'm not in combat. Of course, I'm not in combat and I can cast that. I'm not really sure. But anyway, I've got all of my ammo that I needed.
Yes?
I'm gonna go back to where I was. I think she's the one I gotta... No, it's, the Lord, actually.
Waiting!
Okay, now we're back at the fucking whatever. We can save, just to get that taken care of. Let's try to look at this.
Yes.
No, we'll keep that. We'll just save like this. Wait, why is he carrying? Oh yeah, he's got all this heavy shit. That's why he's carrying so much. This one here, the fucking rockets. I wonder if it adds 2 pounds every time you put one in. Aren't these 2 pounds each? So if it's got six, that's like maybe it's 12 if it doesn't have any loaded into it.